Hi friends, this is Sardak once again on Chow Down My Lane and welcome back. So dosto, thank you so much for so much of love and appreciation on our channel. And if you have not subscribed to our channel till now, please go ahead and subscribe. We are very close to that magical 50,000 mark which I want to touch very soon now. So dosto, I am sure aapko Malwani or Goan cuisine dekhke maza aaya hoga because I really loved it. And that is one of the speciality cuisines of this area. Aur ye bahut hi specialized cuisine hai. उसके बाद हमने सोचा हम आपको कहाँ पे ले चले हम मालवानी और बिरयानी और वो करी खाने के बाद. तो आज हम आ गए हैं आपको ले के चलने एक बहुत ही अमेजिंग खाना खिलाने विच इज़ द लवली पास्ताज पिज्जाज बर्गर्स एंड सम लवली प्रॉन्स कुक इन द इंग्लिश स्टाइल. यस माय फ्रेंड्स, सो टुडे वी आर एट द फीनिक्स मॉल इन पुणे एंड वी आर हियर इन अ लवली रेस्टोरेंट कॉल्ड द इंडिगो डेली. And we'll go and take you inside and take you and show you what this house. Guys, I'm in here for an insane treat as I told you. So as I said today, I was just craving a lot of burgers and pizzas. So we came to this lovely place, Indigo, which you just saw the interiors. So a couple of things, guys. One is that the lovely offer that they're running. And one of that really caught me was this. So for $7.99, from the time you start drinking any IMFL, you can have unlimited for the next 3 hours. तो हाँ, ऑल माई टैंकर दोस्तों, हॉस्टल में रहने वाले ओल्ड मॉन्क वाले, अगर आपको IMFL का मज़ा लेना है, 3 घंटे का समय है. अच्छा, वापस जाने के लिए एम्बुलेंस और स्ट्रेचर का इंतज़ाम नहीं है, जाना आपको खुद पड़ेगा. लेकिन दे हैव दिस अमेजिंग ऑफर एंड विच इज़ अ स्टील माई फ्रेंड्स फॉर $7.99. एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट इट, इट इज़ फॉर द इंटायर डे फ्रॉम मॉर्निंग 11 व्हेन दे ओपन टिल 11 इन द नाइट. And for all 7 days, yes my friends, even on weekends that offer is running. So after that we go to this amazing spread that you see right in front of us. Kyunki main jab aaya aur maine order karna shuru kiya to burger se shuru hua, uske baad pizzas pe gaya, phir wraps pe gaya, phir prawns pe gaya aur phir red snapper pe gaya aur phir wo jata hi gaya कि फाइनली जब टेबल पे जगह ख़त्म हो गई और ये सब हमारे सामने है जो मैं आपको बताता हूँ. तो आई रिक्वेस्टेड द शेफ टू कम बिकॉज इट वॉज वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी टू इवन फाइंड आउट व्हाट इट वाज. सो आई हैव द शेफ विद मी हु कैन क्विकली टेल अस व्हाट इज इट ऑन ऑफर एट दिस लवली लवली रेस्टोरेंट. सो शेफ,
दिस इज अवर वेजिटेरियन कॉर्न क्रस्टेड बर्गर विच इज अवर स्पेशलिटी विच कम्स इन द मल्टी बन.
Okay.
So next to this plate, we have a barbecue chicken burger. That's also our unique specialty. It's a sloppy style burger what we serve here.
And which I would like to see this part as well, guys. This looks so amazing.
With a nice fried egg, a wholesomeness wow. added to the burger. It's our homemade cucumber slaw.
Wow.
We serve our homemade breads along with every order. And this is our special parma ham and asparagus pizza.
Okay, this is parma ham and asparagus. Oh, pizza. Lovely. Okay.
So, and this is our special gourmet wrap. So, this is the burrito wrap what we have in our gourmet.
Okay.
And next to the gourmet.
So, that is the burrito wrap.
Yeah, it's the burrito wrap.
Okay.
And this our specialty pizza we call 3 pepper and 3 cheese pizza. So, 3 types of cheese and 3 types of pepper we put.
Okay, so 3 types of pepper and 3 types of cheese, which is the red, the yellow, and the green pepper, which
and
I
the
see.
Cheese is like
Parmesan,
fresh,
oregano, okay.
And we have scarmoza.
Okay.
And mild cheddar.
Oh, okay, lovely. So okay.
It's a unique combination which gives a nice smoky flavor also to your.
Oh, lovely. Taste. Yes.
So again, I'll come to the fish and chips, which is very traditional.
Oh wow. Which comes with the tartar sauce and the soya sauce.
This is with the malt vinegar, tartar
sauce. Oh, the malt vinegar, wow,
yeah.
Okay.
Some chips and the fish fillet.
Okay.
So today's day special menu is like a red snapper, pan-seared red snapper along with...
Oh, lovely.
Along with some millet upma. So it's again healthy and adds the wholesomeness to the snapper. And comes along with nice, hearty bell pepper and cherry tomato stew.
Oh, lovely. I would guys just like to show you this. So this is amazing red snapper. This is the millet halwa that he's talked about, I think, with black millet pepper, upma. Millet upma, and served with bell peppers and oh, lovely. And garnished with a slice of lemon.
Microgreens.
And microgreens. Oh, wow. Just look at this. Amazing, guys. Okay. Wonderful. So,
after the day special, we will come again to the gourmet wrap. It's very healthy Greek gyros wrap.
Okay. Yeah. Again, and that's the vegetarian?
Yeah, it's
that's
a vegetarian and a very healthy and rich option for a vegetarian guy.
Lovely.
And finally, I will come to the day special pasta. We do our homemade pastas. So today we have a spinach and saffron. Pappardelle and fettuccine mix all together along with a nice hearty sauce made out of cream and saffron along with a dash of olives.
Oh my god, wow. Guys, this is the real twist, because pasta with saffron is something that I also really not had. So I look forward to it, and this is something, some spread that we have, and I'm really excited. So after this amazing spread, what they've offered us is four sizes of mocktails, and the manager of the outlet, he himself is here to brief us about what these lovely mocktails are.
Hello everyone, these are all our summer special mocktails. You can see beautiful colors. Start with one, the green. You can see the beautiful green color, all time favorite. It's a mint tea lemonade. So we model with fresh lemonade, with fresh mint, lemon, you know, dash of sugar, top of some fresh lemonade. Comes here nice, you can see some beautiful watermelon balls.
Oh, lovely.
So we can say this one, watermelon lily. And of course, we can add up a double shot of Bacardi, double vodka in it to make it more well with your food.
Yeah.
So then goes, so you have heard about Mary. We make it a guava Mary.
Oh, lovely. So a new Mary. Mary has a new sister. Oh, lovely, the guava Mary.
Yes,
oh,
and double lovely. Vodka makes it more, you know.
Yes.
Then comes with your cranberry.
Cranberry juice.
Cranberry sunrise, you can say that.
Oh,
with
lovely.
A dash of orange on top.
Great, guys. So it's coming from the horse's mouth. Just look at him and take his picture. He's the man for this outlet. Any problem, catch hold of him. And now, guys, I'm starving. And with the lovely meal in front of me, on the table, we'll just go and take a deep dip inside this and tell you how this lovely food is. So I want to start with this non-veg burger, because this looks so amazing. Look at this chicken, guys. This looks so yum. And as I said, most of their breads, pastas are in-house, so they're so fresh. While I pick it up, I can really sense the freshness in the bread. In most of the burgers, what you would find is you'll find patties of chicken, but here you have these small pieces and golden this lovely sauce, which is so tasty. Oh my god. After that chicken burger, I have to have a lot of things, so I'll not have this full, but I'll cut this vegetarian potato burger and try to have a part of it. Now let me show you. So this is the cross section of the burger as well. So I'll just taste the past part of it. Slice of tomato, lettuce, onion, and this potato patty. That lovely veg burger. Normally I don't prefer, but it's a lovely, the patty was so good, I really loved it. Now let me try my all-time favorites, and I think a lot of you guys would just love this, the fish with chips, or the fish and chips. This is one thing that never disappoints. And look at this, the fish looks so fresh, and obviously served with the lovely tartar sauce. So guys, after that favorite fish and chips, I am coming on the wraps, and this is the vegetarian wrap or the Greek salad that you must have eaten. So, a very rare combination, a Greek salad in a wrap, and which is served with the lettuce and the relish, the mayo relish, the mint relish. So this is the mayo and mint relish along with this, and a very, very healthy option. I can see all the lovely veggies. Just look at these colors, guys. It's so beautiful. This is so lovely and very beautiful. And I'm so glad I'll want to eat it. So this Greek salad, as you guys, you must have eaten. This is a combination of all the veggies with vinaigrette and a little bit of sourness that is there in the Greek salad. It is tasting so, so good in this wrap, and it is very healthy as well. So I think one of the favorite and one of the best dishes that you can have after that amazing wrap. I go into the pizza, which looks delicious, which has the parma ham. Just look at this. It has the parma ham, the asparagus that you see here, and you don't get asparagus at most of the places except the hilly and the mountain region. Bhutan is one place where you get a lot of asparagus and they really relish it. And with this lovely cheese, and look at the base, which is absolutely thin. So let me have this. And it's so, look at the crust, it is homemade. The fluffy crust. So it doesn't give you that feeling of a lot of heavy bread and cheese going in. So this is the pasta, and now let me try this. I have never had any pasta tasting like this. And the saffron flavor is just standing out so much. Oh my God. And I could not finish the day after that lovely meal with a lovely dessert. And in summers, what better to have something than a cheesecake, and that too a mango cheesecake. Yes, my friends, I had to end this meal with the lovely mango cheesecake. And aam ko phalon ka raja isiliye bolte hain, because this is so, so delicious. So let me just have this mango to start, and I'll dip into the cheesecake. So this is that lovely mango cheesecake, which is made in-house every day at the restaurant. So guys, after that lovely mango cheesecake, one of the best mango cheesecakes I've had in this season here in Pune, I have one more dessert, and which has strongly been recommended by one of the people in the restaurant, and which is the whiskey pate, which is the Belgian chocolate along with whiskey. And I could not say no. And just look at this. I was just so impressed with this plating. It's just so, so beautiful. So let me just have this. And this, I've been told, is the genuine Belgian chocolate. Oh my God. This is, since I have left alcohol for quite some time, but this is insanely good. Oh, that kick of that scotch and that Belgian chocolate, and what better combination in the world than you can have a good Belgian chocolate with good whiskey. Oh my God. After lovely Belgian chocolate and whiskey, I've been told that they prepare their ice creams also in-house. And once I came to know that they prepare their ice creams in-house, when it comes to ice cream, a chocolate ice cream cannot beat anything. And that too when you have a Belgian chocolate flavor. And when I had the Belgian chocolate flavor, he asked for a small twist if I'm willing to take. And the twist was the black rum or the old monk. So guys, I have the Belgian chocolate ice cream with the black rum, which is probably the old monk, which is mixed, and this is what it is. This is the Belgian chocolate ice cream with rum. And these two combinations coming together in a cup, I could not say no. And I am extremely excited to taste this. So right now, Indigo has two outlets and they have huge plans to open up at various parts of the cities, which I'll not disclose today, but you'll come to know very soon. So they are in Viman Nagar and at Koregaon Park. The details of the restaurant along with their menu details and the address with their Google location is in the description box below. And so which you can go and find out about the restaurant and all the details, as I said, you'll come to know very, very soon. Have some coolers and post those pictures on our FB page, because there's one t-shirt and a lot of goodies to be won. Aur peeche idiot ajeeb ajeeb harkate kar raha hai. So there are a lot of goodies to be won. Just go to our FB page, Chow Foodies, and post those pictures. If you're posting pictures of Indigo, there is a special prize that we'll be giving out to the best picture that is posted from the dessert series of Indigo in Viman Nagar in Pune. So guys, if you are very keen to get our lovely t-shirts, caps, mugs, pens and various things, just quickly go ahead and post these pictures. So guys, give me a big thumbs up once again if you really like the video, and do subscribe to our channel. We'll take you to yet another culinary destination very soon. Till the time, enjoy yourself, have fun, respect elders, children and women, and drive safe. Never drink and drive. Have fun. Bye. Ciao. Holi ke din, ek old monk ko neat pine ki ek pratha thi bahut saalon pehle. Aur wo normally hum log pite the. Matlab start kya kahan kya kiya abhi?
You are the holy.
Acha holy. अच्छा हाँ. सो दोस्तों, होली पे जो नीट ओल्ड मॉन्क और साथ में चॉकलेट खाने का मज़ा आता था, वो आज मेरे को आ गया बहुत सालों के बाद. सो दिस नॉर्मली नेवर एवर गोज रॉन्ग. आई सो द फिश आई हो गया. कट कट चाहिए 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 चाहिए. सो आई एम सो एक्साइटेड. झाड़ निकला है.